this is a gold mouth bar. Okay.
Welcome to game three, ladies and gentlemen. Definitely interesting matchup. I'm leaning on probably Fizz top against me, but as long as I play it safe, Fizz is not going to be able to fight me. And if he uses his E to dodge my E, then all I have to do is just wait. Well, our E's will be up at the relatively the same time, and I'm a pretty patient person when it comes to Alawi. I'm not, like, hyper-aggressive. And Alawi just got technically a late-game buff, so the longer the game goes on, the stronger she gets. Just because of,
Fizz picked Grass of the Undying either.
More than likely, he'll probably go Sunfire Cape. With Abyssal Scepter, and, try to out-tank me. But if I get Black Cleaver first, it doesn't matter. Especially with Alawi's new Q is basically you don't want to fight her. And it's a bad idea to fight her.
She heals flat damage, right?
No, a percentage of missing health.
Oh, missing health.
So.
Oh god, my mouse needs.
So right now, my Slam deals 11 plus 104 AD. Now here's the thing, the damage is increased by 10%, so it's, yeah, it's 11 plus 114, like 114.80. Or 115.
Since I have my attack speed runes, I am definitely going to be building Lich Bane first.
I was gonna say, you should really try, Forever Battle on KO. Because your Q stacks it twice, then your E, and then you get Ginsu's Rage Blade, your E counts as an auto and an ability, so it puts three stacks on Fervor of Battle.
Holy crap.
You get a Triforce plus the Ginsu's Rage Blade, Blade of the Ruin King, you're just like, gung, 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 gung. You're just like, here, take this damage.
Oh, for all you people out there who play Kale, if you follow guides that tell you that you're supposed to rush attack speed first, I'm not gonna tell you that you're wrong, but usually when I do it, I end up failing really hard, and I mean really hard. I get ganked constantly. I don't pull out in lane even when it's solo.
F-Zero.
And since I realized it, I normally just go flat damage first, like buy a heavy damage item, and then I would go attack speed. And since I started doing that, it felt a lot easier, and I was able to play the game, play Kale a lot better than normal without the attack speed first. So, yeah. I do not recommend going attack speed first with Kale unless you're really, really good, because I'm not the best Kale. But if you're now starting out with Kale, please go heavy damage first, because her passive already deals a lot of damage, and just having that flat damage amount will help you out greatly. I think that was good.
Yeah.
Cassidy's on, well, less than half health, so. He's got 10 bar, he's got 8. 9. Is Fizz actually trying to fight you, or is he just...
No, it's basically just, we're having a farm battle.
Okay.
I've made him burn a potion, though, he hasn't touched me once.
Oh god! Oh! Fiddlesticks! What? I'm dead. Wasn't he?
That's weird.
No one called missing.
Well, he may not have been in lane the entire time.
That's a support item, though. Okay, now he's in lane. That's awesome. That just put Cassian out ahead. Because Cassian now has an assist. Okay. If you're watching, if you want to know what my build is going to be on kill, I always rush Lich Bane first. I always rush Lich Bane first on kill. And with the new items, after Lich Bane, I'm either going to get Snatcher's Tooth, or I'm just going to go straight Gwizdos. Then after that, it's just pure heavy damage items from there. So after getting your Nashtures and your Gwizdos, you can go whatever you want. It's Kale. She can build either AD or AP. Choose one. Though I always prefer AD over AD. Oh, he doesn't have anything. Okay.
Ooh, that drag.
Which one was that? Oh, that was movement speed, okay. That's gonna help me out a lot. Alright. Oh, Peter, I tried an on-hit build with Gatlin. It works. It actually works.
If you get the chance to pull it off, it can work for sure.
Yeah. I mean, I always go Rod of Ages first with Gatlin. I always go Rod of Ages. But after I had that, I went Nashor's Tooth with End, and then I built some other on-hit items, which really, really helped out. Holy crap, I am getting dominated. He has level 6.
Oh, shit.
No! Okay. Timing his, the shield from his Q really well. It is actually blocking my own Q. So, well played to him. You good up there?
Oh yeah, they're not gonna try.
Although, it's probably best I probably should have gone attack speed versus Cassian, because Cassian can do more damage than me really quickly. But I always fail building attack speed first, so I'm probably not gonna do that on kill, like ever.
Oh, there he is. Yeah, I knew it! I knew it! Look at it! I called it! Sunfire Cape, first!
Oh, okay. If I can catch up to this,
Another Cloud Drake is again? Yeah.
Toast is good, but... I... Malzahar, I need help here. He got one assist and he's already ahead of me. He's hardly doing any damage to you. Holy crap.
That was a foolish move on his part.
Yeah, I saw it live going on. Like, isn't he gonna try to run? If you just ulted him, I killed him. Okay. Oh god. This Jinx, though. Right, blasting one. It's a Fizz and he's complaining. Playing Fizz, dude. Oh god, I'm getting lag. Peter, are you getting this lag too?
No.
Oh, right.
I don't get lag much.
Okay, now it's normal again. I just jumped to like 1500, then it jumped that down. Okay, that was weird. I did not want to go in on this guy. My ult's up, but I don't want to go in on this guy. I play casting a lot, so I know how much damage he can do in a really short time. I'm not following him, I'm just gonna take the tower. MIA,
Catherine,
MIA, watch yourself,
I'll be alright.
Not sure if he's coming, I don't know which direction he went, but... Oh, he's back mid, okay. What'd he buy? Oh, he's got rather baited, okay. Okay, he's got health. Got a lot of health. Almost 2,000. side was so busy with me, we were able to take the dragon. Casting in his flashes now. And a whale on the turret. Fuck you! Bye! I see him, Al-Zahar. You don't have to ping. He's bought, but I have the turret. Mid's down, so... Oh, that's Malware's turn.
Focus the, Oh! If she re-engages.
I can kill him in two hits because I have Lich Bane. But he has life steal though. So much damage, and he's only a support. Holy crap. Then again, I don't necessarily have any MR. I am a naked Gale.
Wow! God damn. You guys aren't even pushing. Oh, yeah, the bot is kind of pushing.
Yeah. And I got turrets, so I got mid lane turrets.
I need the steric gauge. I need the steric gauge, or else I'm gonna just keep dying left and right. Now it'll be even harder to kill me. Steric gauge! Oh!
Oh, god damn it! why does she have so much attack? She has 1.18 attack speed.
Her passive on her ultimate.
Oh, okay. I don't play right text, I don't know.
Oh, he doesn't have enough damage. He's gonna go down.
Okay. I'm gonna go Masher's first, and then I'm gonna go Glinso's because I really do need the attack speed now. Now that I have Lich Bane. You get up there!
I need more tentacles to fall back on, just in case I get caught.
Had my ultimate, we could have done that, but okay.
No one understands that. If Alawi is pushing, everyone else needs to be pushing. Like, seriously. Alawi is, like, the master of pushing a lane because she just wipes it. She's like, here, oh, all the entire wave is dead.
I can save her. Oh, I can't. That is a wreck, sorry. Warded blue.
All right. Let's sit on.
What's she building? Okay.
That fear is really insane.
Thank you.
Turn. Oh, she's out. Fiddlesticks. Oh, you just... Ooh!
So much damage.
And then there's that guy up there. They can't handle a split push like that. Like, they cannot. It's not possible.
Balzar is gonna die now.
Ooh!
I have damage.
Oh my god, she's almost gone down. That's another mountain drake, which we would need for the tower damage and the epic monster damage.
They're doing Baron. This is that Baron.
No, they're not. Lucian's over here.
I can beat it down if you can keep him away.
Oh, I will.
Do that play, Peter.
Incoming. We still got dragon.
And I got fiddlesticks. Shit, I can't defend bot lane from Cassidy. I can try though.
Yeah, you can. Try. You got it. Just clear the way. Or that. Run, stop. Oh, maybe. No, he's gone, and now Fizz is gonna kill you. They don't even have a dragon.
There's no need to surrender.
Yeah, they're definitely not.
Okay. I want to stay for Blasting Wand, but... Yeah, I'm going to...
Ah, yeah, funny, Fiddlesticks. I found you.
The rush is mine. Totally go on discussing it.
I'm not gonna burn my teleport for that fizz. I'll finally let him have that power.
They got that turret. Holy crap. Azar, no, what are you doing?
He's just poking.
Fizz is coming down. Get the fizz.
Never mind. Yeah. That's right. It's all up to you, buddy. Oh my god, he may actually win the game.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Go. Just go. That flash.
I would love to chase him, but... I gotta clear the minions.
I got a thorn mail now, though. Thorn mail is ready.
I could say yes or no.
What?
I'm the last person to either click yes or no on the surrender button.
I say no. If we take Lucian out of a fight, we win. Just period. They don't have the damage. They don't have the sustain.
I'm gonna push top. You guys keep the rest of those down there busy.
God damn it, Malzahar.
Drax head on there with you? Oh god.
Oh no. No.
Really gonna chase me that far? I'm Kale. I move faster than you do. No way. They got Inferno Dragon. Oh no, they got Ocean
nope.
Dragon.
Nope, no, yeah!
They got Ocean Dragon.
Yeah, they did.
So, I managed to push top really far.
We need to have a ward on Baron.
I got it. Went the wrong direction.
Fiddle had no ultimate, so he was pretty done. No, come here, Zeri!
Killing the holes. The one are ulting in. I'm lagging! What the hell is going on?
They got Baron. We killed their team. There.
I lagged in that whole fight. I had no idea what the hell was going on. But I apparently got 2 kills, so... Yay.
Lucian's flash and heal is down, which means if we have another engagement.
Okay. Well, now that I have my attack speed items, I need to get a Rabadon and a Bully Stack. Actually, let's get ourselves a set Gunblade.
Almost. You don't have that much attack speed, though.
Yeah, I don't have that much attack speed. But meh.
You really need it, that. Though.
I have Gwynthos.
Oh, shit.
And I was alone in that entire fight. This is bot lane. Oh, never mind. What the hell is Fizz building?
Tank.
With an abyssal set in the Trinity Force?
Dude, Abyssal is now a 10 KP item. Remember?
I'm out. I am definitely out. I'm being chased.
You got Janna with you. Calm down. We can easily win a fight. I have the Elixir of Wrath.
Miles up.
Yeah, because they want it. Yep. Found that.
Down?
Probably came back pretty soon. We just killed Cassidan. She goes back at such the most wrong times.
Jinx?
Yes. We had that in the bag, man! And now they get Elder Dragon because you didn't want to be there. And they probably get two inhibitors, too. No, they didn't take it, probably because they didn't want. Now they did. We need wards on Baron.
I got it.
No, don't start it. Don't start it.
Start it.
Or Jinx is starting it. Jinx is starting it. Boom. All right, fizz down.
you push?
Yeah, just keep pushing. I got the defense on here.
Not stopping. Gonna push bot. It looks like it's killing all our wards.
They're gonna try really hard to prevent from pushing.
Oh, I don't do anything yet. I'm gonna try to take down my FPS. I'm not sure why it's being a dick to turn off shadows with shadows on though. That is stupid.
I'm out of mana. I'm all out of mana.
Every time a team fight starts, my FPS drops below 10.
There's a lot of particles in those fights.
It wasn't like that before. It wasn't like that last night.
They got the ocean drake too, so that puts them at a very... That was just badly played. Everyone was not doing what needed to be done. I was the only one that drove for the Lucian. And he blew everything. Flash. Ultimate.